not a political arena. This is a film festival.
No.
And it's run by an independent charity that is based here in Germany. This is not a political festival, but we do
excuse
bring
you. Excuse me, you have to say that Israel is one of the sponsors.
Really sorry, we call it independent. Excuse me.
When I was sitting here at the beginning of the film, I heard there were the two first titles coming up, the informative titles, and I heard somebody asking their neighbor, is this true? At the very, very beginning. I thought this kind of frames to me.
I reject the Seret Film Festival, which is sponsored by Israeli apartheid. Oh. It is sponsored. Yes, this very festival. It's not only this lousy film.
About
the story of a prime minister who is a war criminal.
Okay.
He's also the head of a criminal apartheid state. Now this festival is sponsored here. You see, this festival is sponsored by the Israeli embassy on the right there, and also the Ministry of Aliyah here on the fourth on the right. And yes, all the others as well. Now, because of that, this the entire festival, regardless of the quality of the film,
shut up!
The entire festival becomes a boycottable festival. It becomes a whitewash.
Shut up! You are an idiot!
It becomes
a
whitewashing.
Go away, you stupid bag!
This festival becomes a whitewashing extravaganza for crimes against humanity.
Thank you.
Now,
can you get out, please? If not, we have to call the police.
Now, here you go. You can
switch.
Thank you.
Okay, please. Can you leave?
This festival is sponsored by a criminal apartheid state. Apartheid is defined against humanity under international law.
The Islam states are very democratic.
Inshallah, inshallah. Okay, they should be ashamed. You are premiering your film. You should be ashamed that you are premiering your film in Germany in a festival that is all about whitewashing Israeli crimes. It is all about whitewashing 7 decades of oppression.
Listen, dude, if you don't stop, I'll whitewash your face.
Apartheid. In Israel, the one that you represent here, yeah, this film. You should know, by the way, that it's Lazaj, local, Bimarim, Shemishatim, and Lemashal.
Listen, don't desecrate Hebrew with your fucking voice.
Listen, don't talk to him in Hebrew. It ruins the language. It's such a beautiful language. He destroys it. He should speak something else.
Okay.
That's a first time.
Is it really the first time?
For this reaction?
Yeah. I really do apologize. It's not something we expected, and I don't think this is not a political arena. This is a film festival.
No.
And it's run by an independent charity that is based here in Germany. This is not a political festival, but we do bring
excuse me, you have to say that Israel is one of the sponsors.
Really sorry, we call it independent.
Excuse me, there
excuse
are other
me,
people
no.
here on the thing that I know don't like Netanyahu. Believe me, it's a very balanced group of contributors.
But
believe
this is time
me.
Now to have a proper discussion. Sorry.
Right. I'll let you in a minute. Sure. Well, you'll be the first question.
Do you want us to live in Syria? What do you want? Yeah?
Israel is an apartheid state.